after installing 6.0.1 on my iPhone 5, it gave me an invalid SIM. So there's a couple ways you could fix that. You could go into settings, go into general, and reset your network settings. And that fixed the problem right there. You see, now it's back on. This probably won't happen to everybody, but it did happen to me. And if it happened to you, this video could help you. And if it did, hit the like button, favorite it, and share the video so people could see it. And subscribe for more videos. Thanks.
Ο αντίχειράς σου φτάνει από εδώ ως εδώ. Και αυτή η μεγαλύτερη οθόνη φτάνει από εδώ ως εδώ. Οπότε, αυτό είναι είτε α, μια απίστευτη σύμπτωση, ή β, μια καταπληκτική επίδειξη κοινής λογικής. Τελικά, είναι απλά θέμα κοινής λογικής.
after installing 6.0.1 on my iPhone 5, it gave me an invalid SIM. So there's a couple ways you could fix that. You could go into settings, go into general, and reset your network settings. And that fixed the problem right there. You see, now it's back on. This probably won't happen to everybody, but it did happen to me. And if it happened to you, this video could help you. And if it did, hit the like button, favorite it, and share the video so people can see it. And subscribe for more videos. Thanks.
Ο αντίχειράς σου φτάνει από εδώ ως εδώ. Και αυτή η μεγαλύτερη οθόνη φτάνει από εδώ ως εδώ. Οπότε, αυτό είναι είτε α, μια απίστευτη σύμπτωση, ή β, μια καταπληκτική επίδειξη κοινής λογικής. Τελικά, είναι απλά θέμα κοινής λογικής.